for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
This man is invincible.
Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check. But when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch. You are looking at one of the hardest-hitting competitors in NXT history. A man who's ready to unleash fury on the entire WWE roster.
There is pure intensity in the eyes of Dragunov.
That's beyond intensity, Saxton. Those are the eyes of a man possessed.
Well, I, for one, cannot wait to see Dragunov compete here tonight.
Prepare for the arrival of the most vicious, most vile, most violent competitor in WWE.
It is a hard point to argue that Samoa Joe is one of the most feared men to ever step inside the ring.
Samoa Joe is here to guarantee that a fight will break out.
Yeah, it's not going to be pretty, but it'll be decisive.
Introducing the challenger from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187 pounds, Ilya Dragunov. And introducing the champion from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Samoa Joe!
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment. Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between legends and absolute titans of this business. This match could easily be history in the making. Ali up and down.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that. From the top, diving senton. Here's the pin title. Champion
just barely, but it counts.
What next? Setting up. Oh, basement drop kick.
How do you work around an opponent like Samoa Joe, who is capable of unloading vicious strikes that could stagger just about anyone?
Well, with Samoa Joe, it's all about stick and move. The longer you stand still in the ring, the easier it is for Joe to target you with a devastating haymaker. Pick your moments wisely to go on the attack.
Fantastic awareness from Joe.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Right to the spine.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. I think he's got it locked.
Trap, hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now and escapes.
Sharp punch.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Stiff headbutt. The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ow. Foot meet back.
Ah, shot to the back.
Three.
Four.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
One. Flatliner.
Two. Ah, look at this. Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Setting him up for the
planted face first.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, costly error there. And he's able to fight Dragunov off. He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. Under the ropes now.
Samoa, so dangerous, so vicious, so lethal. And here's an example why.
Suplex after suplex.
Man, oh man.
Incredible. The champion into the cover. One, two. No, shoulders up at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
It's cinched in. Coquina clutch.
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
Just a matter of time before his opponent goes night-night.
Coquina clutch is going to leave Joe cover for the championship. Shoulder up before the count started.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Thunderous lariat.
The Mad Russian lining it up. Torpedo Moscow.
The title might change hands.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Oh, he kicked out.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? What a counter from Joe.
Could be seconds away from seeing Dragunov fall.
Uh-oh, there it is. The clutch is in.
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been. And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Reign was
It may never end.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Samoa Joe!
An important victory for him in this match.
This was just further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, the beatdown is inevitable. I love this. An entrance befitting of a true superhero.
The best part about it, Saxton, is this isn't a movie. This isn't a comic book. This is real life. Not CGI, not special effects. Ricochet is the real deal.
Now here's the man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
The Sicilian Psychopath.
Yeah.
Listen, this is pure electricity.
I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty. Here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart. The Elimination Chamber casting a large shadow for this match, where the first two combatants will be Bobby Lashley and Johnny Gargano. And awaiting in their pods, you see The Miz, Tommaso Ciampa, The Rock, and Ricochet.
Whoever's in next just might launching.
Neckbreaker all the way from the top. Moonsault, moonsault. Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. And Lashley saw what was coming. And out of the ring he goes. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Gargano's strike hits the mark. He takes control.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
If you want to survive the Elimination Chamber, do you think offensively or defensively?
I'm all about offense in the chamber. You need to constantly work toward thinning the pack. The more people you eliminate, the fewer obstacles between you and victory.
Send him up. Russian leg sweep. Answering back. Neck breaker.
Stomping. Ouch.
He had it scouted. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Who knew he'd get hurt? In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Bang, right in the face.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Stiff forearm shot.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. How thunderous powerbomb. A backbreaker now. With good timing on the reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Up high. You gotta be kidding me.
You wanna talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Up high. Diving shoulder tackle.
Stomping every single part of his body while a jumping, spinning heel kick.
Right on point.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Superhuman.
And easily stops the ref's count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Ciampa avoids damage.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Boom, face first.
Just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, what a kick. Ooh. Not a step ahead of The Rock. And finds a counter.
Uh-oh.
Step ahead there. Gargano lands hard ringside.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Cover! Whatever's playing here can't be good.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
The Dominator. He could pin his opponent right here. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Kicks out. Arm is trapped.
The escape. Gargano escape is locked in.
This has got to be over. Gargano, hold it on.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Oh,
so-called dentist.
Here he goes for the win.
Miz turns the tables.
German suplex.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
All the way up.
Oh, no. Good night. Don't do it.
Oh, my.
Nasty looking inverted suplex. This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these...
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
Cross-face applied!
Submission locked in tight, no...
Tap, 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 he taps out. Ciampa falls short.
Tommaso Ciampa has been eliminated.
What a counter!
Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed.
Ow.
Strikes.
Eesh. Oof. Ah. Oh. Boom.
The exclamation point.
What are we going to see here?
Miz from behind. Hook. Oh. Skull crushing finale. Miz can taste it now.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
What an amazing kick out.
Next level tenacity being shown by the ref. And guys, The Miz is incredulous. He expected to have his...
This is it!
How's he gonna get out of this? Oh, that's one way to do it.
And reverse the pressure. And finally, the hold is broken.
Ricochet has been eliminated.
Oh, and that startles Johnny.
Gargano keeps him at bay.
Hanging back with the...
There it is!
Miz counters with an attack.
And this is gonna be it!
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, barely kicks out.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Up fast. Mind buster!
Down hard.
No, it's not over!
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Shifts it back onto him.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Boom.
There it is, the people's punch.
With the reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Tossed into the turnbuckle.
Belly to back suplex high on the back of the neck.
He's lining him up.
All night long.
From the top rope.
Missile drop kick on point.
Spear. Cover. Two.
Oh, Buster. The Miz has been eliminated.
Great counter.
Oh, man. Check out this power.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Gargano. Oh, and a reversal.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
And Rock gets reversed.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Gargano recognizing a chance to end this.
Johnny wrestling with a takedown. Looking to cinch it in. There it is.
The escape. Gargano escape is locked in. This has got to be a
tap out.
And The Rock is eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
Wow, look at that agility. Lashley is reeling. Bobby is in real danger now. And Lashley saw what was coming.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
He reverses it.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Cover here.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Fighting back with a counter.
Cinching in the Hurt Lock.
Will there be an escape from Gargano here?
Good.
Valiant effort, but he finally had to submit.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here. Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money. In that order.